navigation, voice activation for 2 seconds. Navigate to Grosvenor Garage at Higher Walton.
Getting directions to Grosvenor Garage.
That's actually showing Chorley Road, that's our old address.
Starting route to Grosvenor Garage.
It's obviously not changed yet.
In a quarter of a mile, bear right onto Station Road.
Right. Cancel directions.
Ending navigation.
Navigate to PR5 4EA.
Getting directions to Higher Walton.
You see there it says go, but it will, if you don't do anything,
starting route to PR5,
it will automatically go. It's a fantastic system. Again,
320 yards, turn right.
End navigation.
To do that, you'll need to be online.
Cancel directions.
Ending navigation.
Which is what I said in the first place.